heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
I must have misheard you. I thought you asked me to help you trap a dragon in my palace. I'm sorry, but I can't do it. We'll just have to keep fighting the dragons as best we can.
What do you want me to let a dragon in?
There must be another way.
Alduin,
the World Eater himself. But how can we fight him? Doesn't his return mean it's the end times?
I don't know about such things. But I heard the Greybeard summon you. Now what's this nonsense about trapping a dragon in my palace? I want to help you, Dragonborn. And I will. But I need your help first. Ulfric and General Tullius are both just waiting for me to make a wrong move. Do you think they will sit idle while the dragon is slaughtering my men and burning my city? No. I can't risk weakening the city while we are under the threat of enemy attack. Then I would be glad to help you, but getting both sides to agree to a truce will be difficult at this point. Maybe. If the Greybeards were willing to host a peace council, then maybe Ulfric and Tullius would have to listen. Aye, Dragonborn. Maybe you can stop the dragons and this war.
There's been talk amongst the gods. The chosen of the Emperor was murdered. In solitude, at her own damn wedding. Sure.
Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
What is it? I said I didn't wish to be disturbed. By the gods! You're alive! Please, you mustn't think I had anything to do with that. I wanted the Emperor dead!
You mean after all that's transpired, the Dark Brotherhood will still honor the contract?
Why, this is astounding news!
The Emperor is still in Skyrim, but not for long. He's on board his ship, the Kataraya, moored offshore in the Solitude Inlet. But you must hurry. If you can get on board that ship, kill Titus Mead II, as contracted. I will reveal the location of the dead drop that holds your payment.
Well, I don't know. It's in the Solitude Inlet. I suppose you should go to the docks and swim?
Surely you're joking.
This is the true Emperor. Still, everyone assumes the Dark Brotherhood has been completely destroyed. They may be a bit more lax than usual.
Yes, I can imagine you'd want to settle that score. Last I heard, he was at the Solitude Docks conducting the Emperor's departure.
Thank you. You! It can't be. You're dead. You!
Are you playing hide and seek?
That's the last one. All right, enough of this.
all over now. Lieutenant said you could see the smoke from Whiterun. Yeah, I'm glad we can find... Stand down. Getting tired of looking over my shoulder all the time. Nothing to do now, but sit back, relax, and enjoy the trip home.
That?
And once more I proved Commander Morrow the fool. I told you can't stop the Dark Brotherhood. Never could. Come now, don't be shy. You haven't come this far just to stand there gawking. But of course, you and I have a date with destiny. But so it is with assassins and emperors, hmm? Yes, I must die. And you must deliver the blow. It is simply the way it is. But I wonder, would you suffer an old man a few more words before the deed is done? I thank you for your courtesy. You will kill me, and I've accepted that fate, but regardless of your path through life, I sense in you a certain ambition. So, I ask of you a favor. An old man's dying wish. While there are many who would see me dead, there is one who set the machine in motion. This person, whomever he or she may be, must be punished for their treachery. Once you've been rewarded for my assassination, I want you to kill the very person who ordered it. Would you do me this kindness? Thank you. Now, on to the business at hand, I suppose.
Got your back.
day. Life's not so bad. I'm independently wealthy, though I don't wear. Wow, it couldn't possibly be that old, could it?
The mercenaries came from town and sold their spoils. I thought you may want to use this, or perhaps place it on this.
What if I told you about a large shipment of gold and...
That sounds interesting, but it is not relevant to the current conversation. See, this is what I am talking about.
I can pay you.
For what?
Just play along.
I do not understand. Are you trying to break my brain?
No, not at all. Now let's pretend we never had this discussion.
Very impressive. Is it worth the... My compliments to you and your curator. He's really done. Oh my. Interesting.
Still here.
heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort.
Mister.
Welcome.
I'm so hungry.
Think I got to clean my.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shame.
Aha! You're back. I know. My friend, you may not realize it, but you have served the Empire, indeed all of Tamriel, in ways you cannot possibly imagine. Ah, but you care little for politics, am I right? Your payment waits for you at a dead drop. Now please, go. Collect your money, and let us never look upon one another again. Our business, thank the gods, is concluded. But we had a deal!
What word of the Emperor? Truly? Could you have brought us more wondrous news? Despite your misfortunes, you stayed true to the Dark Brotherhood. Now, of course, I must ask. Killing the Emperor, how much did Motier pay for such a thing? Ha! Remarkable! Now, might I offer some advice? You should go to Riften and find Delvin Mallory. Mallory is an expert obtainer of goods. You do that, and I'll see what I can do about recruiting some new additions to our family.
Mead the Second lies dead, and the Dark Brotherhood yet lives. But our work is just beginning. Approach me, listener, and hear my words. Yet another child has prayed to their mother. Speak with the blasphemous priest at the Temple of Kinnereth in Whiterun. Accept his gold, then kill the target.
Oh, yes, it is.
Hail, sinner.
To spare me. What, did you think I would be grateful? Ah! Gotcha! Oh, Lister, you should see the look on your face! Oh, Cicero has returned! In the meantime, I'll make myself at home in the sanctuary. I'm sure Mother needs tending. Let's kill Oh, but the listener jests with poor Cicero.
Got something I'm supposed to
you
deliver.
You already have your company.
Still here.
You don't need my help.
I will
at
remain
all.
On guard here.
Let's kill. Oh.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
Still here. I'll head back home if you need me.
I've been looking. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Let's kill someone. Oh yes, Cicero and the listener. On the hunt.
You misunderstand our authority. The Greybeards have never involved themselves in political affairs.
I see. Partanax has made the decision to help you. This is the road we have to walk. Even the Grey... So be it. We will see if they still remember us. Sky, guard you.
Cicero is at your service. Oh, great and powerful listener.
Fletching suits me. It's difficult and sometimes tedious, but a well-made arrow strikes forth like the fury of a god.
I'm telling you, Ulfric's planning an attack on Whiterun.
Do you have some reason to be here, citizen? Right. One of the prisoners, if I recall correctly. Hadvar's alive. I hope that's true. But he hasn't reported in yet. In the meantime, I suspect he's high. He'd be insane. Speak with Legate Ricca. The Greybeards. What do Why, there's nothing to discuss as long as that traitor Ulfric is in arms against his rightful emperor. They are getting to be a problem. My job is to quell this rebellion, and I intend to do just that. Dragons or no dragons. I'll be the judge of that. Besides, by all report... Fair enough. We're driving the Stormcloaks back well enough at the moment, but we're already overstretched. That's what comes of trying to win a war with a bare handful of legions. If the Emperor would just give me the reinforcements I've requested. Most of the Legion is tied down on the border with the Aldmeri Dominion. From the Imperial City, our war here is just a sideshow. An interlude. Yes, fine. I'll come to this graveyard.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard
or all the
vampire
good.
Hunters or
Riften,
something.
Dawnstar, and Winterhold Riften. Support him.
I consider joining
it's not a cause. It's a.
Cicero is at your service, Ogre.
Ogre won't give us a straight answer.
There's no glory in war.
He'll come
around. Something they tell
the Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land.
We intercepted couriers from Solitude.
I remember
the
Empire's
putting
you and Helgen with us. Come to join the war. I'm sorry to hear that. It's about time they turned their gaze from the heavens back to our bleeding homeland. I have the greatest respect for the Greybeards, of course. But the political situation is still delicate. I can't afford to appear weak. I can't agree to this unless Tullius himself will be there. Good. We still hold half of Skyrim despite everything the Empire could throw at us. I doubt the Empire has the stomach for much more bloodletting. Yes. And what would you have me do?
If he's not with us, he's against us.
He knows that. They all know.